coming up next. It's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup. All right, here we go with round one. The classically trained striker versus the Brazilian.
Nice double leg shot.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Fighters back to their feet here.
What you're gonna see with this young lady
is she's gonna huge right hand. Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D? Big knee to the body. Oh, and there is another knee for good measure. She might have the best knee game in this division. And in this round, she has already landed several. She continues to inflict damage on her opponent. I'm not sure how many more of these she can take.
Nice punch here.
Oh, she lands a combination now. Nice volume of strikes, and it was hard.
Oh! You can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to pull chase to finish.
Her striking has ever looked better, DC. Finding the range with relative quick entry to get
Man,
in on a
that
single.
Was a great single. Now she's in full mount.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that grounded pound.
Money in the bank.
What a performance!
Now to Bruce Buffer for